Teresa and Tracy. Hey man, I think two lesbians got married. Or like said, or a dude with a girly name and some chick named Teresa got married. Or a chick, or a, hell, I don't know, maybe, I don't know. There are guys named Tracy, but, Tracy. Oh, come on, really? As soon as I start filming, the dude takes off. Wow. Did you hear that shit, man?
What? Yeah.
The dude was just like yelling, that shit. He wasn't talking to anybody in particular. I think he saw I was filming him and he took off. Alright. So we're gonna, hey, where are you going? There you are, okay. Hey. We're gonna go around this way, up here. Yeah, now we're gonna keep going down this way towards the poker room. Hey. Oh, well, okay. But yeah, we're gonna go down this way. Hang on. The escalator at the stratosphere. Yeah, well, you're in Vegas. Everything's gonna cost weird prices everywhere. Some places they'll be like so high it's ridiculous. Some places they'll be so low it's ridiculous. Alright, everyone. I told everybody I would make it to the top of the stratosphere. The only thing higher up than me right now, as you can see, is the rides. Look at all that. It's the Sierra Mountains. I actually like this view right now so much more than the night view I had. But I'm gonna hang out up here till it gets night, so. Oh, you know, see the strip from up here. I'm gonna walk around somewhere and see what else I can see, but I'm so glad I was able to make it up here. I mean, this was like, I had two accomplishments. One of them already done. I came up here at night and I'm gonna do it again tonight. I'm gonna come up here during the day as well. And tried once before, they wouldn't let me up here because I came up before 4, but came up today after 4. Here I am, the top of Las Vegas. Let me walk down this way and see how well I can go. And wow, this is words can't describe this. This is definitely without a shadow of a doubt right now. Been the most amazing thing I've seen since I've been here. I love it. Yeah, somebody's doing something up there.
Oh, they're in the back.
Look at all this. No wonder the mafia went nuts out here. Tell you what, it's gonna be Italian during the 40s, 50s, 60s. This is a really good time to be if you're Italian and in the mob. A really good time to be in this town, I should say. Whoa, hang on, I can see some awesome mountains up here. I want to see what I can find up here. It's getting kind of bright where I'm at. It's getting hard to see. Alright, look at all these mountains. Wow. We get to watch the sunset over the Sierra Mountains. It's gonna be nice. Like I said, this is definitely the highlight of my trip. You didn't think I'd be able to get us up here, did you? Huh? How far is the airport from here? I know it's like a decent ways, isn't it? It's like over the edge. And take some balls right there. It's like... Man, look at this. That takes some balls right there. My gosh, man. I'm going to go to the hospital.